Thank you, Glenn. You may remember Daniel Mifsud as the heartthrob from last year's Australian Idol, but these days he's working on a solo album and a TV show, as well as touring with legendary jazz band The Headhunters.
Yeah, now, the tour was in aid of Food, Water, Shelter Incorporated, a not-for-profit organisation, and that helps children in developing countries. Daniel is here now with guitarist Marc Mittag to sing Song for Change.
Can never rain. And I know you think nothing ever changes. History has taught us only we can make the changes. All the heroes of our time believe in changes. Be a hero just for me, just a day, in your own special way. A change. Can never rain, and I say I know you think nothing ever changes. Stop waiting for someone to follow. Need a leader who can lead the way. I believe that you've got something to say.
Sound as always.
Thank you.
That's
you.
Music with a message. If everyone heard it.
It is a bit. We're doing that for Food, Water, Shelter, you know. So people can buy the single online at markmittag.com and 100% of proceeds go to Food, Water, Shelter. So.
It's not Mittag, it's Mittag.
Think I would know that?
Hey, you've been hanging out with the Headhunters. That's a legendary status.
Amazing, mate. Like, when I grew up, I only listened to kind of jazz and funk fusion stuff. That was my music. And so to be actually touring with these guys or to be playing with these guys was an absolute thrill with Mark. So it was amazing.
Tell us how your life's changed since Idol. Are you making a living out of your music now?
Well, yeah, you know, I don't have a day job. It's just music.
A real job.
So I was very lucky after Idol. I got to tour with Ricky Lee, be an ambassador for the Golden Slipper, work on this new TV show that's going to the States. So, you know, I've been very lucky out of the show.
What happened to the hair?
Well, no, it's just it got too high maintenance, as you might see on the kind of thing. My barber, Phil's barber at Oatley, does this for me. It's great.
And probably costs about $5, right?
$5.
You must be saving on like shampoo and conditioner.
A lot. No Head and Shoulders for me.
Marc, don't you hate it when the young guys cut off all their hair? Hey, good to see you both. Thank you.
Thanks
very
for having
much.
Us.
All right, good stuff. Hey, next hour for you here on The Morning Show. I'm going to step out of the light. There it is. The school captain suspended for publicly attacking the school staff in his graduation speech.
It's so unlike you to step away from the light.
Yeah, that's right. That's a huge light that I actually take with me everywhere I go. Here's a record I would... Get out of my light. Get your own light. Here's a record I wouldn't mind breaking. It's inside the world's longest pub crawl.
But straight ahead, we're reinventing the humble pork chop. You're watching The Morning Show back after this.